In account reconciliation, you can analyze your reconciliations through charts using the chart view functionality. You can use different chart types to illustrate trends and tendencies or to highlight differences and improvements. Chart view is available for the following. Reconciliations. This includes reconciliations, transactions, and detailed balances. Matching, profiles, and alerts. Let's look at how you can create charts with chart view in account reconciliation. Clicking the reconciliations card displays the list view by default. Click here and select chart view. In this example, you can see a column chart with preparers on the x-axis and the count of reconciliations on the y-axis. The period on the filter bar is for June 2022 and status detailed is open with preparer. Click on the bar to drill through to the reconciliations that comprise this count. Click the name to further drill through to the reconciliation. Click Edit to make changes to the chart based on your requirements. Using the Properties tab, you can select the type of chart, the background, the label position, and other parameters that will shape the look and feel of the chart. Using the Layout tab, you can configure the X and Y axis. From the Type dropdown, I have selected Attribute, and from the Attribute 1 dropdown, I selected Preparer. In the Legend Series section, I have selected Reconciliation as Value and Risk Rating as Categories. Using the Axis tab, you can set limits to each axis, or you can set it to Auto in order to auto-adjust the axis limits. In this example, the Y axis has been set to Auto. On the Legend tab, you can change the position of the Legend section, select the palette, change labels, and assign a specific color to each legend. After making all required changes, save your chart by selecting Save View. Once saved, you can access your chart from the View drop-down. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.